kill Ladybot. Hello, Ladybot. The other side of the tour. Well, I did it. Bye, Ladybot. Pretty close to Foxy. Excuse me. Thank you. I think you find I can, and I will. Where is she though? Why am I calling you Foxy? Roxy, where are you? Where are you, Roxy? Hey, Roxy, 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 Roxy. I believe it's safe. Hey guys, you know what, don't tell Roxy that I'm here, okay? That's nice, yeah, good for you guys, thanks for the telling her where I am. Oh, there she is. I see you, Roxy. I see you. I saw you. I saw you before you saw me. Hi, Roxy. Hiya. Now stay away from her. Stay away from her. Go home, Roxy. Go home, Roxy. Yeah, that's it. Just go along. Go, thank you. I believe you've gone. Thank you for leaving. Thank you for. Wait, what? Yeah, where's that coming from? I'm starting to believe that, to be honest. Roxy, are you over here? No. Good. Shit. Shit. Crap. No. Fox, she was really close. She was. Fuck's sakes. I'm only trying to get to this door. This coffee is locked to go all the way back. How hard is that? Well, very fucking hard in this case, obviously. And I thought it was gonna be easy. Apparently not. Well, quite easy. No, worst part was the daycare. That guy sucks. Sucks ass. I was watching out for Foxy, yeah. Roxy. Why do I keep calling her Foxy? I don't know. Stop calling her Foxy. I know. Thank you. Thank you for the keep telling me, where I am. Stupid stuff. Wait, what? The hell? I just started. Why? Just why? Clean book, you sold me out. You are the one to blame. You are the true villain of NAFS. The cleaning bots and the security bots. You guys are the true villains. See this? I don't feel like this anymore. I feel like dead. Okay, let's stay there, but keep that there. Close it, Yeah, great. Kind of lovely. Have you loaded it yet? Anyone? Thank you. Let's just get me into the place. Into the toilets. God, fuck you, getting cleaning stuff. Oh, that was close. That security rope almost had me there. Bloody hell. Get the cheat code thing. I have to get the collectible every time. It's annoying, but it has to be done. It helps, okay. I'll wait here till you go. Thank you. I didn't hear. Till I can locate where Roxy is. Jen. She was over there. So. Oh, there you are. Hello, beautiful. How's it going? Yeah. Hi. I can see you. You coming my way? Yeah, that's nice. Maybe I don't want your help. Yeah, you go that way. Yeah, you go that way. Yeah, good fox. Good. Good girl. Good girl. Yeah, good girl, little Roxy. This way I can have a clean sweep to where I'm going. What is good? Crouch every once in a while, so make sure she don't find me. Does this loop round? I hope to God this don't loop around. That's where I am. Otherwise I'd be screwed. Oh, for God's sake, no. I keep forgetting about that security bot there.
Why does
shit.
Why place need so much security?
Required safety measures due to past issues. Required, eh? Can't I just... Oh! That would be handy to know in the first place. Oh! Hi! Oh shit. Run, Gregory, run! The little demon's after you! Little demon from hell! Yeah, you go back in there, Jesus Christ. The fuck was that? The fuck was that now? Demon carnage. Oh. Hi. Streetscape Superstar. Oh, Freddy, it's your game. Glitch web, the glitch maze, glitchy maze. Yeah, glitch trap, definitely. See, what have you been eating here, Fanny? Hey, what you been eating here for dinner? Some chips, some cheese puffs. Yeah. Nice. Let's save before something else happens. Collect this. I don't know why you have a picture of Roxy, but anyway, you guys are sick in so many levels. Oh shit.
No. Freddy, I don't know what happened. All I did was take the badge.
Do not panic. That office is now on lockdown. I can deactivate the alarm, but it will take some time.
Why did I just stay like this with both the doors shut? But you guys are gonna do that, aren't you? Well, considering I've got the doors locked, you guys can't get in, so. Is that slowly going down? It is. It's going slowly going down. Lovely. 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 Do I have to keep these open? Charming. No, you can't. Jesus Christ, almighty woman, man, whatever. Why did I go out when Roxy was Why did I go out there when Roxy was out there? God damn it. I should have really fought with that bell. Just get out of here, Optimus. You're depressing me. Okay. Did she do it again? I feel safe in here.
No, Freddy, I don't know what happened.
pretty, Roxy. Oh, hi, buddy. Hi. Oh. That's inconvenient. Hurry up, Freddy, hurry up. 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 My Freddy is slow. Slow like balls. That's nice. I don't want any. I don't want any help whatsoever. I'm pretty good with having no help whatsoever. I'm doing fine myself, as you can see. I can see you scorching around up there. Are you gonna come to the door by any chance? If not, it's good for me. Freddy, what the hell is your problem, Freddy? Freddy, Freddy. Freddy, I kind of need you to. Thank God, Freddy. Thank God. Yeah, if it looks clear. Yeah, thanks for that, Freddy. Thanks for that. False alarm. Oh, yeah. Bye, Roxy. Bye. Yeah, bye, Roxy. Bye. Do I need to... No, I just go. Yeah, okay. That's fine. Oh no, what would take? Like, piss off. Piss off, what take? No, you can't. Oh shit. No, I don't care, Freddy. I don't care. Monty's kind of coming up my ass. Clegg? Oh, there's Clegg there. I never knew that. I didn't know it was collectible there. You guys didn't tell me that. You guys didn't tell me nothing. Oh, I have to go through it again. God damn it. My God, I'm so frustrated. I knew I should have done something. I knew I should have saved before I left. Why did I say, damn, stupid. Sorry about the camera work at the moment, but I have to kind of adjust it when I'm down. Oh, for God's sake, that's still not right. I should have just left it at the way. I was really... Yeah. Thanks. I don't... I bloody hate... I just did sometimes. There's a lot of pain in the ass. Especially when it won't go right. For the sake of that, stop doing this. Stop doing this to me, please. I've already lost my control at that point because I keep faking. Yeah, I'll have to do this again, don't I? Yeah, great. Lovely. Certain death, here I come again. Especially this side. Lovely. Great. Thanks, Freddy. Thanks, dude. Thanks. Will you kind of hurry up with that? Nope. Definitely not. Nope. That's nice, Roxy, that's nice to say to a child, isn't it? I can see why you were child friendly now, because you're a complete bitch and a half. Oh no, no. Can you? Oh no! Oh, I thought she couldn't come in here. I was gonna say, it would have made my job much easier, but she had to just come in here, didn't she? God damn it. Looks like I have to actually move doors after all. I thought I could get away with it again with just watching one door, but clearly. After I'm done here, I have to save. Make sure I save. That's my second goal in life, just to save at the moment. Right, okay. That's nice. Hey kid, come on out. Oh, no. Shit. Get off the thing. No, she's coming through that one. And yeah, sure, it'd probably be handy if we do that one as well. She's over there, right, okay. Nobody at the moment, so I can open that one. That's nice. I mean, I do that, Foxy. I mean, I do that. Sorry, but goodbye. Goodbye, would you? Oh, no, 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 don't come. Ah, you're coming on this side. You bastard. Bastard. See, you bastard. Wait, what? What? How did you? I still has a little bit of power left. Why did you guys change sides all of a sudden? You're assholes. I hate you. I really do. So, if you change sides again, would it be on my side? Roxy would be on the other side, hopefully. Hopefully. Be helpful if these was on. What side you coming for tea? What side you coming to? That side or that side? That side or that side? That side. Why did he shut the door? I just got through this before, but I can't do it now. Ugh. Can't be asked to do this. Hey guys, I'll catch you next time.